Hello, my name is Dominick Smith, and I'm a senior at Greeley Central High School. Last year as a junior, I was Chemistry Student of the Year. I've received 3 academic letters, 2 varsity tennis letters, 3 varsity swim letters, and I've been a top 16 state participant for swimming. I'm a big fan of the math and science classes here. There's a lot of advanced science classes, AP Chemistry and AP Physics I've taken, and they were a good challenge. The math teachers here are also very excellent, and most have masters in their field of choice. I plan to swim at Colorado School of Mines and major in mechanical engineering. I hope to work in the automobile industry, making more fuel-efficient cars for a better environment. It's definitely an exciting feeling to think about future plans in college, but it's kind of sad leaving this place. I mean, this is a home to a lot of students. I feel like Central offers so many different clubs and activities where everyone can find their own unique place they belong and be successful at. I chose a harder academic path because I liked the challenge and knew if I wanted a secure future where I could have a nice paying job and know I could raise a family in a nice neighborhood, I would have to challenge myself even at such a young age. Best thing about Central is the variety of classes you can take. If you're an art student, there's AP art classes. If you're a history student, there's advanced history classes you can take. Math, science, each have their own different path you can take. So every individual can take an individual coursework.